In the vast, boundless canvas of the universe, stars are the masterpieces that have captivated humanity for eons. They're not just twinkling specks in our night sky. They're cosmic tales of birth, life, and eventual demise. Each star, regardless of its size or luminosity, embarks on a journey, a life cycle that's as fascinating as it is complex. As we delve into this cosmic narrative, we'll uncover the secrets of these celestial entities, understanding how they're born, how they live, and how they meet their eventual fate. The story begins in the most unassuming places, nebulae. These vast, sprawling clouds of gas and dust might seem inert, but they're teeming with potential. Within these stellar nurseries, the magic of starbirth unfolds. As particles within the nebula collide and clump together under the force of gravity, they form a protostar. This embryonic star grows, drawing more and more material from its surroundings. As it does, its core temperature rises, setting the stage for the miracle of nuclear fusion. This is the heart of a star's power, where simple hydrogen atoms come together to form helium, releasing an incredible amount of energy in the process. Emerging from its infancy, the star enters the main sequence phase, its prime time. This is where it'll spend the majority of its life, shining brightly and providing warmth and light to any surrounding planets. The balance here is delicate. The star's immense gravity pulls inward, while the energy from nuclear fusion pushes outward. This equilibrium defines the star's size and luminosity. Our very own Sun is a main sequence star, and it's been burning brightly for about 4.6 billion years. Every day, it fuses around 600 million tons of hydrogen into helium, radiating the energy that powers life on Earth. But even stars like our Sun, with their vast reserves of hydrogen, can't shine forever. As they age, changes occur, leading them to the next stages of their life cycle. As stars age and their hydrogen reserves dwindle, they undergo a dramatic transformation. Their cores contract, becoming hotter and denser, while their outer layers expand. This expansion turns them into red giants. Imagine our Sun, swelling to such an extent that it engulfs the inner planets, including Earth. During this phase, the star's core is a hotbed of nuclear activity. Hydrogen in the outer shell continues to fuse into helium, but in the core, helium atoms are now fusing to form carbon and oxygen. This process releases even more energy, causing the star to shine brighter than ever before. But this brilliance comes at a cost. The star loses a significant portion of its mass, casting it off into space in stellar winds. The fate of a star depends largely on its mass. Massive stars meet a dramatic and explosive end. Once they've exhausted their nuclear fuel, they can no longer support their own weight. The core collapses rapidly, and in a matter of seconds, the star explodes in a supernova. This cosmic explosion is so bright that it can outshine an entire galaxy. But it's not just an end, it's a beginning. The explosion disperses elements produced during the star's life, scattering them into space. These elements, like carbon, nitrogen, and oxygen, become the building blocks for new stars, planets, and even life. But what's left after the grand explosion? The remnants of a star's life tell tales of its past. Medium-sized stars, having shed their outer layers, leave behind their hot cores, becoming white dwarfs. These remnants glow with a faint light, slowly cooling over billions of years. More massive stars might leave behind neutron stars, incredibly dense remnants no larger than a city but with a mass greater than our Sun. And the most massive of stars? Their legacy is the enigmatic black hole, a region in space where gravity is so intense that nothing, not even light, can escape its grasp. The life cycle of a star is a cosmic ballet, a dance of creation, transformation, and rebirth. From their humble beginnings in nebulae to their dramatic ends as supernovae or black holes, stars are testament to the universe's ever-evolving nature. As we gaze up at the vast expanse of the night sky, we're not merely passive observers, standing on the sidelines of the universe's grand theater. Instead, we are active participants, woven into the very fabric of this cosmic tapestry. The atoms that make up our bodies, the dreams that fuel our ambitions, and the mysteries that drive our curiosity, all have their origins in the heartbeats of stars. In this grand cosmic narrative, we are not separate from the stars. We are their legacy, their testament, a living embodiment of their age-old journeys. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like and subscribe for more space-related content, where we delve into eye-opening facts, clear misconceptions, and cover the latest news in our vast and wondrous universe.